Innovation is the cornerstone of success in America. In order to compete in the global marketplace, businesses and individuals are continuously striving to stay ahead of the game. I'm Terry Bradshaw. You know, from emerging technologies and financial strategies to the latest healthcare developments, you would be surprised by the many factors coming into play. Welcome to Today in America. Many healthcare providers accept sample medications from pharmaceutical drug representatives. Providers dispense the samples to their patient population, allowing patients a trial run on a new drug without the financial expense. The problem, however, is the lack of a tracking or tracing component.
Sample medications have been traditionally stored in closets in physicians' offices without any idea of the expiration dates or whether these medications have been recalled. They're stored in a fashion that which does not allow a simple review of the medications. This presents a problem because if the expired medications are given to the patient or if a recalled medicine is given to a patient, it may be a safety issue.
To avoid the risk associated, some healthcare providers have altogether stopped accepting sample medications from pharmaceutical drug representatives. Electronic Compliance Solutions founder Parker Cohen, along with a team of subject matter experts, developed the solution, the Patient Safety Gateway. The Patient Safety Gateway consists of a patent-pending hardware and software platform known as the ECS Spartan.
ECS created the Spartan system for the healthcare provider. There's tools in the system that allow the healthcare provider to establish a chain of custody for the medications are in their possession, as well as provides medication reconciliation. This is important because the tool provides alerts to the physician that tells them when a sample has become expired or will be becoming expired. Even more importantly, it'll alert the doctor of recalled.
Beyond sample compliance tracking, the ECS Spartan features many other tools. Direct to Doc connects pharma to the healthcare providers, allowing providers to ask questions and obtain information. E-Brand Aids are digital educational videos produced by pharma and approved by the FDA. They are designed to mitigate off-label marketing. Spartan Microblogging links providers with medical science liaisons to ask a question and receive a response in real time. Spartan Scripting gives providers the ability to print a prescription or voucher or electronically send one to a pharmacy. MedGatekeeper helps practice administrators to track the activities of sales professionals within their practice. Sister site Drug Rep Access validates the sales professionals and enables them to manage their schedules.
The Spartan Patient Portal is a real game changer. It's the world's first and only two-way bidirectional doctor-patient chart. This allows it to be able to aggregate patient data regardless of the electronic medical record system that the patient has or how many electronic medical records that patient has.
The Spartan really helps a great deal in mitigating this kind of risk. It allows for the creation of policies and procedures that really enhance corporate compliance. And this, of course, is really helpful in enabling the manager to really avoid the significant liability risks that we find in healthcare.
Our experience with the Spartan system has been excellent. We've had the opportunity to keep track of our drugs and eliminate any expired drugs, therefore decreasing the liability to the patient and to ourselves. It gives us coupons and vouchers so that we may keep our patients supplied. It also has educational value and that allows us to educate the patient on how to take it, side effects, and what to do in case those side effects were to present themselves. We've had nothing but excellent results with it.
As the healthcare industry moves forward trying to improve patient safety, experts say innovative solutions like the ECS Spartan are expected to play a critical role.